Central Texans are connected to Fort Hood in many ways, from service members to civilians and active duty to veterans. We know it's more than just a uniform. It's a community of individuals, each with their own unique story to tell. And it's our mission to share those stories with you. Join us as we get to know the people who don a uniform and those who support them, as we show you the many faces of Fort Hood. Only on 25 News, connecting Central Texas.